after one time, anti-impact, we put the pendulum on this place again. Now, we take out the sample and put the sample on this place. Now we use the notch alignment. Align at the sample. Now, please pay attention to this. We place the mold and this bottom. This place loaded, then we can place the impact bottom. See the result.